June. Anyway, half of, yeah, half of emergency, half of Bino, well, no, half of Bino anyway. It's Saturday the 18th of June 2016, August 6:34 hours, British summer time. That's summer. Anyway, I'm going to have a barbecue this afternoon. I'm not altogether sure. The weather forecast says no rain. I'm going to start the day in the Queen's Hotel, where I like. I like just sitting there drinking coffee, drinking beer. The Wi-Fi isn't that good. But, friendly welcome. Open early. Newport, here I come. Queen's Hotel. Well, it's sunny and it's cloudy. So who knows? Anyway, cappuccino to start. The Temple Inn has got those woody things. And now this year, Weatherspoons has gone Euro Woody Football 2016. Second pub, first beer. Anyway. I might be able to kind of work for 10 o'clock. There's not a great deal of new cascades going on around here. I could go for Tom Taylor. No, I've got the Pennywick. Dog Pele. US import. 5.5% alcohol by volume. Nice head. A little bit too cool looking on him. Nice hoppy smell. Start, maybe American Pale Ale, 4.7% alcohol by volume. Nice head. I think it might be a little cool to get the full flavour. And I give it a plus and a bit, 3.25 at the moment. I have that Cali's in with a great taste before, but thank you. It's tasting now. It's still grey. And Starbucks around the corner. Just by on the other side of there. They've gone. There was a sign there. Anyway. Maybe the white thing. Maybe it's a pink pen. It was better. This is actually my second pint. The first pint is mostly down my right leg of my jeans. Whole pint spillage. It's Mosaic by Artisan Craft. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Says it has the aroma of tropical fruits. And a great deal of aroma, but the taste of tropical fruits, hell yeah. 3.25, B plus in a bit. Wales just scored. No, not much aroma. Yeah, very tropically fruity in a beer sort of way. That last point was by Evan Evans. This is also by Evan Evans, who now in cult experience. This is Centennial, 4.2%. It did have a huge head, although it sunk a bit. I'm getting stick at the bar about spillage. It says spicy, it is spicy, B+. It's not bad.